May I have your attention? The following 17 minutes will take you on a journey through a predictable approach to a digital workflow for full arch implant restorations. Modern dentistry can be categorized into a number of specialties. In this video, we'll focus on implantology and prostodontics. Implant prosthesis rehabilitations can involve one or several implants. Multiple implants increase the complexity of the restoration exponentially. A full arch implant restoration is one of the most challenging procedures in dentistry due to the amount of variables involved in each step. At PIC Dental, we work at removing this uncertainty by providing guaranteed accuracy and precision to your existing full arch process. Since 2009, PIC Dental has been the only company in the world specializing in providing you with the most accurate and effective implant prosthesis rehabilitation solution on the market to scale up your full arch practice. The PIC system is an implant's oral scanner that allows you to immediately obtain a passive fit in full arch implant restorations. It's the most precise implant capture system in the world, validated by years of scientific studies and hundreds of thousands of successful All-on-X clinical cases worldwide. PIC Pro is our proprietary prosthesis protocol created to achieve predictable results in full arch treatments with a consistent digital workflow. Based on CAD/CAM tools, it evolved over the years to enhance the implant prosthesis rehabilitation process, address all of its common risks, and make it 100% predictable. PIC Pro is flexible and fully customized to the needs and preferences of your dental office. This video is an overview of the PIC Pro approach and our vision of digital dentistry. We consider that there are three interrelated foundations for a successful full arch implant procedure: planification, design, and execution. Our approach strives for a collaboration between dedicated specialists in each of these areas: surgeons, prosthodontists, and technicians, whether these roles are in-house or outsourced. The first stage is the collection of patient records. There are several complementary technologies for this purpose, which provide different insights into the patient's oral health. This is crucial data for the patient assessment that will also inform decision-making during treatment planning. Computer tomography in dentistry is usually performed with a cone beam scanner that allows a high degree of control on the field of view and has lower radiation exposure. A helical CT scan is more suitable for complex maxillofacial cases due to its full body range and its capacity to capture finer detail and reduce metal artifacts. Photography gives clear points of reference for the documentation and evaluation of the patient's state. A standardized approach to photography with control of technical aspects, such as adequate camera and lens calibration, and the use of facial reference glasses is helpful for the accuracy of the information it can provide to the aesthetic dentofacial analysis. A face scanner completes the patient information by capturing a 3D model of the patient's face surface. This allows to measure details such as the lip support, which makes it a unique and valuable technology in this regard. An intraoral scanner is a reliable solution for digital impression taking. It captures 3D surface models of the patient's dentogingival tissues and improves the clinic's communication with the labs. During decades of development, their main limitations are related to mobile soft tissues, floor of mouth movements, and the accuracy in molar to molar distance measurement when the treatment is a screw retained hybrid restoration, where the cross-arch accuracy is critical in order to achieve a passive fit. This is the reason why the PIC system is used as a definitive solution for full-arch implant impressions. There is no doubt that today, intraoral scanners are the true drivers of digital dentistry. They provide control over impressions, antagonists, and bite registrations that can be transferred with fidelity to the technician. Jaw motion provides an additional dimension to patient records, by enabling the capture of mandibular trajectories in time. This motion data enables a new level of information for better management of the occlusion and, as a consequence, a better design of the rehabilitation. All of the preliminary 3D records provide key data points for a full arch implant prosthesis rehabilitation. However, they can only be valuable with the applied knowledge of a professional, which is an essential asset for this treatment. A tactile and visual exploration allows the dentist to inspect the patient's mouth and their dentogingival tissue health. The clinical examination is key to complete the patient assessment. It is essential in order to appreciate all the details that technological scans may not reveal and ensure that the dentist has every aspect under control. A full arch restoration has a high impact on oral health and facial anatomy, and it requires being familiarized with a vast and complex field of knowledge. At PIC Dental, we understand how to translate the value of this knowledge to a digital environment. Some of the most critical measurements are the intermaxillary relation and the bite registration. Our protocols help to determine the right intermaxillary relation and integrate it into the digital workflow without transferring errors. In ideal conditions, we enable the capture of these values during a single clinical session with the rest of the patient records. All of the previously gathered patient records are integrated into the digital smile design process. 2D photography and 3D scans are aligned to become the starting point for the subsequent work. The smile designer is specialized in using this information in order to create the ideal smile, based on the specific anatomy and characteristics of the patient to achieve facial harmony. With the smile design completed, there comes the decisive point when the patient can evaluate the proposed treatment plan and take a decision on whether to accept the rehabilitation. The results of the digital smile design are presented in the form of virtual mock-ups, a photorealistic preview that visually conveys the intended aesthetic result of the treatment. This increases case acceptance rates by giving the patient a better understanding of the procedure, thus improving dentist-patient communication. The prosthesis design uses the virtual smile design as a blueprint, and it defines the subsequent implant and surgical planning. These steps may be done in-house or by a dedicated external technician, in which case they are supervised by the surgeon to ensure the optimal implant placement and account for any necessary corrections, such as bone or tissue grafting. Not all surgeons choose guided surgery. However, even the most experienced professionals recommend planning in advance, even when they don't end up using surgical guides, due to the added value provided by the time spent planning the implants. In cases where a guided surgery has been chosen, when planning is finalized, the surgical guides can be manufactured. They are specifically tailored to the patient and provide numerous advantages. By facilitating optimal implant placements, surgical guides can increase the predictability of the placed implants, allowing for increased precision and safety, reduce surgical intervention times, and a less invasive procedure for the patient. The current scientific consensus establishes that implant survival ratios are consistent when comparing immediate loading to conventional two-stage implant surgery protocols. In cases where immediate loading has been chosen as part of the treatment plan, the PIC Pro workflow allows it to be performed within less than 90 minutes after the surgery in the majority of cases, in a way that is adapted to the capacities and preferences of any clinic and lab. This is the optimal solution due to its advantages for the patient's comfort and well-being. The goal of an implant impression is to provide a fully accurate interrelated reference of the implant positions and orientations in order to guarantee the passive fit of the prosthesis. Our own PIC Dental impression technology provides best-in-class levels of precision and accuracy for implant impressions. It is based on our unique unite and conquer approach that divides the impression in two steps for a more efficient process that eases impression taking in the clinic and helps to reduce steps and waiting times in the lab. The PIC transfers, our photogrammetry-coated abutments, are designed for capturing implant positions in every full arch implant rehabilitation, even in the most complex cases, such as zygomatic or pterygoidal implant types. The PIC system is an implant's oral scanner, designed to capture the interrelated implant positions and angles of full arch restorations with an unparalleled degree of precision that is fast and comfortable. A unique advantage of PIC Suite, the system software, is that it instantly provides an accurate measurement of the implant distances and angulations. This makes it possible to make informed decisions during surgery to avoid future aesthetic and functional problems, such as making the right choice between straight or angled multi-unit abutments. They are very effective when working in an open flap surgical situation, providing total freedom for the surgeon to manage bone and tissue grafting before suturing. The soft tissue registration is then done separately with an intraoral scanner or with a conventional impression material. Soft tissue registration requires having scan markers for later alignment with the implant positions. Scan bodies are the most common type of scan marker. However, they present a number of intraoral scanning issues, such as complex situations with higher or longer models, as well as false mesh duplications due to the similarity of their geometry. To overcome these limitations with the PIC system, we made scan bodies entirely optional in 2010 by introducing the possibility of working with other commonly used abutments as scan markers for soft tissue alignment, such as any manufacturer's transepithelial abutments, healing gaps, and even the implant platforms themselves. The registered soft tissue data is aligned with the scan markers to produce a 3D digital model. Thanks to the precise 3D virtual model generated with the PIC dental impression system, the prosthesis design can be completed, whether it's provisional or final restoration. The 3D model is required to align and finish the design with a fully guaranteed passive fit of the prosthesis based on the correct intermaxillary relation of the patient. One of the major points of potential failure in prosthesis design is the risk of the human factor during the cementation of titanium bases on restorations. In the PIC Pro workflow, we're capable of adjusting the prosthesis geometry in order to account for the resistance of the materials, which entirely eliminates the need of using cemented tie bases in the process. This is thanks to our custom-built implant libraries. Another advantage of our integration is the design optimization of the basal side of the prosthesis, which is fundamental for the patient's hygiene, aesthetic, and functionality. Thanks to the soft tissue layer of the 3D virtual model, the CAD software allows us to fine-tune the pontic and emergence profile design. This provides a highly precise control of the amount of pressure exerted on the gingiva throughout the full arch, which avoids potential bone loss issues. After finishing the design, the prosthesis is physically manufactured. In CAD/CAM workflows, physical production is done at several points to assist the process. 3D printing is used for the production of master models and prototypes, surgical guides, try-ins, and even biocompatible dentures. It has a faster turnaround time and a lower cost, which makes it practical as an in-house solution. PIC Pro's capability to optimize the prosthesis geometry depending on the resistance of the material used for its production provides another advantage to the prosthesis, such as direct zirconia interfaces. In immediate loading cases, a 3D printed transitional prosthesis can be produced in less than 45 minutes after surgery, thanks to biocompatible resin, in order to immediately provide the aesthetic and functional parameters and a perfect intermaxillary relation before producing the long-term provisional prosthesis. Provisional and final prostheses are produced on 5-axis milling machines. PIC Pro provides optimization guidelines for the milling strategy depending on any given milling machine specifications and material selection. This enhances the degree of control on the shape of the cutting burrs and their milling sequence, which gives added value to the final quality of the prosthesis by providing full freedom in the implant interface selection. There are three categories of millable material: polymers, metal, and ceramics. There are many technical polymers such as PMMA, that has been used for many years as a material for provisional prosthesis, or POM, that allows direct connection without the need for tie bases. Titanium is a light and biocompatible metal option, often used as a structure to support other materials, such as PMMA or zirconia. Cobalt chrome is a stronger metal that is normally loaded with ceramic materials, and both metals may be milled or laser-sintered. Zirconia provides good aesthetic results and an impressive response in soft tissue biocompatibility. It may be used on its own as the single material of a prosthesis, cemented on teeth stumps, or supported by a titanium bar or tie bases for implant prostheses. The choice of materials depends on the characteristics of the restoration and the available milling machines. One of the main goals of our workflow is a device-agnostic CAD-CAM approach, which makes it practical for working with outside labs using any open systems equipment, as well as in-office milling solutions. A quality prosthesis requires not just a passive fit on the implants, perfect occlusion, and perfect function, but also the patient's aesthetical satisfaction. Certain details, such as the PINC aesthetic, will always be superior when finished by hand, as no machine can match the attention to detail of an experienced technician. There is no secret to perfect full arch restorations. Success and predictability can only be guaranteed with a thorough and comprehensive workflow, where each step is supported by dedicated professionals and the use of reliable technological solutions. This video was just a glimpse into our approach and our processes. There are dozens of different processes that can be used for a full arch implant restoration. Implementing the PIC system into an existing protocol turns it into a PIC Pro workflow. This implementation is done with an on-site training, a 3 to 5 day course that is provided to every new PIC Dental user at their location with their clinical and lab teams. PIC Pro is a workflow that enables our clients to consistently deliver better quality prostheses on a daily basis all around the world, with happy dentists, technicians, and patients. Join PIC Dental and scale up your full arch practice. Learn more at picdental.com.